not arms that come to kill or maim, but arms that hug you closer to your name and offer shelter from hunger's embrace, that hope may enter as a guest. Not arms that come to talk with bullet's tongue, but arms that fathom the source of pain. That song may return to listening ear as common language that knows no frontier.